Census numbers released by the Kansas Board of Regents show student enrollment has increased across colleges in the state. Overall, colleges and universities grew by 2% since last year, with some schools reaching a record number of students enrolled. KU welcomed its largest freshman class in its history at 5,259 Jayhawks.